According to the CDC, symptoms of the coronavirus may appear 2 to 14 days after exposure. Symptoms include, but are not limited to, dry cough, shortness of breath, and high fever. Make sure to contact your primary healthcare provider if you develop these symptoms and have come in close contact with someone who has the coronavirus. For more information and updates on COVID-19, visit www.cdc.gov.